When helping your parent choose a long-term care option, it's important to consider the financial implications. While working toward a decision, have an honest conversation with your parent. Talk about what they want, what financial plans they have in place, and whether you're able to help pay for their care. Consider each care option and find one that best fits your parent's needs, wishes, and budget. A nursing home may be the first thing that comes to mind if your parent needs full-time care. Its cost will vary based on location, the length of your loved one's stay, and the care services required. The average monthly cost is $7,513 for a semi-private room and $8,517 for a private room. If your parent doesn't require full-time care, assisted living may be a better option. Rates typically range between $2,500 to $7,000 per month. You may also want to consider in-home care if your parent has paid off their home and it's safe and reasonable for them to continue living there. You'll likely pay around $4,800 per month for 40 hours a week of in-home care. If your parent has long-term care insurance, it can mitigate your shared expenses. That said, policies can have very different terms and coverage could be limited because of pre-existing conditions. So it's important to consult a professional while choosing their care. If you take on the role of caregiver yourself, you can expect to spend 19.3 to 21.9 hours per week caring for your parent. As a result, many caregivers forego a full-time job, which can have a major financial impact. 60% of caregivers work 40 or more hours per week. Many families find that caregiving is more expensive than they initially thought. Medications, travel, and other expenses can add up quickly. Of course, your expenses are likely to differ based on your individual circumstances. When the caregiver lives with their parent, they spend an average of $5,500 per year on caregiving. If they live further away, it's an average of $8,700 per year. As you weigh your options, remember that your financial stability and future retirement is also a priority. 62% of caregivers say that caregiving has impacted their ability to plan for their own financial future. To help reduce the stress on your finances, you may want to speak with an accountant about potential tax breaks. You may be able to claim an elderly parent as a dependent if they have an annual income of less than $4,200 and you provide more than half of their financial support. Caring for your parent can be a big responsibility, but you have resources that can help you during the transition. For more tips on financial caregiving, visit our online learning center at PSECU.com/learn.